Good morning, Raiders. I'm Shay Trumbull.
And I'm Sam Hassan with your daily announcements for Tuesday, October 10th.
Come to the HHS Writing Lab on Tuesdays. For questions, email Mrs. Rosenfeld.
This Wednesday, come out and support the FFA officers and help them out by going to Culver's from 5 to 8. Any proceeds, it'll help them and pay for their national FFA convention. So come on through.
Saturday, October 21st is National Swedish Day. Purchase a carnation during your lunch hours starting tomorrow through Thursday, October 19th. They will be delivered in first and 10th hour classes on Friday, October 20th. Prices start at $150 each. Be sure that you know the receiver's first or 10th hour class.
Thanks for watching, Raiders. Now it's time for your weather and sports.
Hey Raiders, Kate Bangert here with your weather. Tuesday will be a high of 72 and a low of 54 and rainy. Wednesday will be cloudy with a high of 64 and a low of 54. And Thursday will be a high of 66 and a low of 50, also cloudy. Have a great week, Raiders!
The Harrison boys soccer team captured their fourth consecutive sectional championship this past Saturday with a 2-0 win over McCutcheon. Good job, Raiders.
Have a great day, Raiders.